I'm very glad that I have this opportunity to play in CLS Nights. It has always been my dream to play overseas.
Ball game is Wong Wei Long facing against his former team, the Singapore Stingers. Wong Wei Long spent 7 years in Singapore. Here it is!
Hi everyone, my name is Wei Long, and I represent our club, both ADROID and Scholar Basketball Academy, short form SBA, to first thank Sheng Gong Wen Hua for giving us players so many chances to play in overseas tournament. My team and I are really grateful to your support. With the help of this overseas exposure, two of our players from our club are being offered overseas contract. Being the first player in Singapore to play overseas basketball is a dream come true for me. And I hope in future there are more players in Singapore having the same opportunities as I do to play outside of Singapore. In 2018, our youth initiative managed by Scholar Basketball Academy was a success.
大家好，我是韦亮。 是在 SBA 的教练。2018年，我们的15岁以下队伍在 Milo Cup 获得了第一名，17岁以下队伍获得了第二名。站位杯赛，我们的 SBA 队伍也获得了第二名，拿到了可以升上甲组的资格。然后在甲组赛中 ，ADROID 也获得了第二名。我们很庆幸能够获得圣公文化的支持。在2019年，我们也希望我们能再接再厉，再创高峰。
谢谢圣公文化一直以来的支持。 As a coach, I am thankful for 圣公文化 for helping out with our youth, athletes and everything else to develop the youth and also for instilling the values of whatever we have here. Thank you once again for all the support they have given to us. Basketball is just not about just playing the ball. Is everything else around us also. We develop through our practices and our family bonding. Thank you very much, Sheng Gong Wen Hua.
Hello, from SBA. SBA 在2019年会带领我们的球员参加更多的社区与
慈善活动。大家好，我是郭伟明，现任的国家队队长。在此，我要谢谢圣公文化的支持与培养，这下一代的年轻的国家队球员。